colors all have a frequency, and they all resonate with a particular emotion or a level of connection to things that are higher. You've got white and gold, that's a higher level that comes from the roof of the head. That's the crown chakra, if you will. And that stimulates a certain level of calmness, peacefulness. And when you're in prayer, that's an important thing, and it's about connecting to that which is greater.